That's third from the end, isn't it?
We now feature our great team to favorite Cheshire High School Marching Wham Band selection from the past, entitled El Dorado, with a trumpet duet by Bob Kareliussen and Chris Mutkoski. That's Kareliussen, sorry.
Thank you.
Cheshire Rangers, our number one marching band, conducted by Mr. Settele. We hope that they have a tremendous trip to the funk capital of the world, Orlando and Disney World. We'd like to invite all of you to come down to our great 50th anniversary ski party and sail right after the game. There's refreshments and food for everyone. So come on down and enjoy. The handsome gentleman standing there with that huge white check for $500, and I'm about to present that check to the Cheshire High School Parks and Ram Band, accepted by the band members.
To the toe-tapping I've Got the Music in Me, and we end with that old-time favorite, the Basin Street Blues, for our alumni. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the Cheshire High School Marching Grand Band with drum major Debbie Dressel. Thank you.
organization that has been putting Cheshire, Connecticut on the map is the Cheshire High School Marching Band. Winning awards is nothing new to its members, but it's not just their bright uniforms and shining instruments which have made them stand out. It's their dedication and determination to be the best. Band leader Ray Manzanelli says it has paid off.
Our biggest award was last April when we went to the Cherry Blossom Festival. We came in second overall, which means there were 40 bands from around the country, and we were selected second best out of all the bands that were entered in the parade, so we were very excited about that.
We weren't expecting to win, and there were rumors going around that we came in, you know, kind of near the end, and so we were all kind of down. And Mr. Manzanelli told us, and I just didn't know what to do. I was just unbelievably happy.
Any typical home game, you can march out on the field, and before the band even starts to play, the crowd has filled the bleachers, and they're just yelling their heads off before you even start to play a note. And it really kind of, it just sends a chill up your spine. It's hard to explain, really. My sister had been in the band when she was in high school, her last 2 years, and I have always been involved in music ever since elementary school. And anybody, you know, any small kid who looks at the band and says, well, if they can be a part of this in a few years, you really can't wait until high school comes so you can, you know, join the organization.
Basically, I just help our band director, Mr. Mancinelli, help get the large group where they belong, try to answer any questions the band may have, and I go out and I yell my commands. It makes you organized. You just have to be organized so you can tell what you're doing.
It's pretty tough when you have 160 kids working together.
And everything is going right. You can just feel it. And when things are going so-so, you can feel that too.
The band should not only be a musical organization, but it should be a slice of life.
What? Why not? You can be the squad leader. You can do it, Jeff.
I know I can.
You can hold your little fingers.
Do it wrong. Screw everyone up. Like this one. Come on.
One, two, three, four. No. The whole back of the band stopped.
I know that one.
We can spell out sentences.
Hey, are you alone? Good. Are you alone or?
Tiger.